Check this out, guys. This is the Apollo IE Evo with a 6.3-liter naturally aspirated V12 making 769 horsepower with a sequential race car gearbox and some of the craziest design language in the world.